Thank you all for waiting. We have reached a consensus. I, Conrad Kemp, do hereby accept the Eorzean Alliance's proposal. You must understand, however, that our cooperation comes with certain caveats.
Those caveats being...
I take no joy in this, just so you know. Were it within my power, I'd offer you more assistance. But the resistance is far more fragmented than you realize. The men and women in my care belong to but one of many factions. Simply put, I can only speak for the people of Rolga's Reach. Now, I have every intention of appealing to the others, and I expect many will agree, but it will take time, and I cannot guarantee universal support.
Understood. I shall see that the Alliance is under no misapprehensions as to your position.
Much obliged. But that's not the whole of it. As you can imagine, the loss of those who cast their lot with the Griffin left us short on numbers. Some of our most trusted veterans died at the Wall, and we've had to fill their posts with the young and inexperienced. Frankly, everything's in a right bloody mess.
Oh, we'd be more than happy to help you get back on your feet. If we're going to work together, we'll be doing ourselves a favor.
Well, there's no shortage of work to be done, that's for sure. We're in dire need of new blood, too.
Ishtola and I could lend a hand in the infirmary. From what I saw, they could do with a few more healers.
Very well. I, for my part, shall return to the Rising Stones. I'm certain there are others among the Scions who would welcome the opportunity to fight for Alamegan liberation.
Is there anything else we can do to help?
I had something else in mind for you lot. Monago and Mefrid will tell you more.
Understood. We won't let you down.
We'll be right back. It is good to see you again, my friends. I hope you are here to tell me you have made contact with the Resistance.
We are, General. Allow me to introduce Monago of Rolga's Reach.
At your service, sir. And may I say what an absolute honor it is to stand before the Bull of Alamigo.
These are not the Blood Sands, girl. You and I are but soldiers on a battlefield fighting for the same cause.
As you say, General. On behalf of Commander Kemp of the Alamegan Resistance, I present to you our formal response.
Good. I'm glad we've reached an accord. Though I was not aware you had suffered such losses.
Aye. Some of our finest took part in the Griffin's doomed assault, and we've been struggling to find new recruits ever since. The massacres cast a pall over the whole Resistance, and many who might once have been open to joining us have since thought better of it.
After all of the Griffin's false promises, one can hardly blame them. They have no desire to give their lives for a lost cause.
We will not lie to them. This is war, and lives will be lost. Yet what we offer is not the fever dream of a madman, but true hope.
The people need proof of this, Father. Let us show it to them. I say we stand shoulder to shoulder with our new allies and engage the Garleans in open warfare. The Resistance must demonstrate that they can hold their own against Imperial regulars. And with our assistance, I am confident they can do just that. If we can achieve even a token victory, I believe it will serve to rekindle the hope of the Alamegan people and inspire them to rise up once more.
Aye. Once word spread that we'd won a battle against the Garleans, I'd wager we'd have new recruits flocking to us from Malms around. The question is, when and where do we strike?
I'm glad you asked. I have a plan.
Things looked grim for us after Cartano, didn't they? Oh, how they doubted us. Yet here we are, right as rain, with fancy new toys to put through their paces. It's like all my name days have come at once! Well, 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 if it isn't Garland's little troublemaker. I can't wait to see the look on Xenos's face when I bring him your head. That is, if my secret weapons here don't grind it into mush! Attack!
Damn you! in blood!
Design my arse! I've passed harder stools than these piles of scrap. You'll pay for this. Mark my words, the next time we meet will be the last.
Tell you, Viceroy, the day belongs to El Amigo!